former Rhode Island governor and current U.S. Commerce Secretary Gina Raimondo is set to appear at a Democratic Party fundraiser in Providence. She'll be looking to raise money for Vice President Kamala Harris ahead of the November 5th election and will be joined by current Governor Dan McKee and other state and city leaders. Tickets are $250 for the 5 o'clock reception.